Friends, in this session, now let us discuss about sharing data between two companies or sharing data between two computers in Tally application, right? For example, there are some ledgers, list of ledgers are already created in A company. If you want to use these ledgers in this company, how did you export ledgers in A company? Then how did you import the same ledgers in B company? And if you want to, for example, there is Ratnadeep have a branch in Hyderabad, and tomorrow Ratnadeep is going to open a new branch in Secunderabad. So in Hyderabad, whatever products that are already created in Tally application, in this branch I don't want to recreate all the items. I just wanted to export the items in this branch, and again I just simply want to import the items in this branch. So just let us discuss about how to share the data between two companies or even between two computers in the different locations.
So friends, there is a company called as Vedanta Software Solutions. In this company, if you go to accounts info, ledger and display, you may see that the list of ledgers are already created in this company. And even if you once go to inventory and the stock item and open display, even here also there is totally two items are created, right? And here I'm just creating a new company by pressing Alt F3. I'm creating create company as in the name of V2, for example. So I just confirm the country as India. And of course you are from Telangana, right? So what here I have done is simply I just created a new company in the name of V2, and you may see that if you go to accounts info ledger, there is only two default ledgers. There is no any items, any ledger was not yet created. This it's a blank company with two default ledgers. And if you want to go to inventory and the stock item, there is no stock to display, right? So what I want to do is I just want to export ledgers and items from the company of Vedanta Software Solutions. I just wanted to import, right? So it's very simple actually. So first you open Vedanta Software Solutions company, and from here to export the data, you know, right, how to export data? Simply by pressing Alt plus E. Alt plus E is used to export the data, right? Alt plus E is used to export data. But now I don't want to export in Excel or anything. I just wanted to export the data from company of Vedanta Software Solutions, and I would like to import the data in Vedanta to V2 company. So exporting is different, exporting and importing is different. So if you log to only for display, then you may use Alt plus E, the basic export. If you want to use it for export and import, just go to display, go to display and just open a statement of accounts. In the statement of account, just open statistics. In the statistics, you may find out that there is ledgers is there around 21 ledgers in this company, in the Vedanta Software Solutions, and there is an items around two items, right? So first I would like to export ledgers. So I'm just going to export these ledgers. First open the ledgers and press Alt plus E and click on no. First select the format as default all languages. And if you want to use it for export come import, then you need to select only XML. This is for interchange data between companies in Tally application. So just simply select XML format, and just you do not change the export location if you want to export and import in a single laptop. If you have more than one laptop, or if you have more than, if the companies are located in different computers, if the companies are created in different systems, then you can change wherever you like to export. Then you export, and again in that, for example, there is totally two computers. In A computer you have a company, in B computer you have another company. So in A computer you just export the data, and you need to copy the exported file from A company, and you need to paste that file in B company Tally installed folder when you have two systems. So here I have only one system, so I no need to change the export location. Wherever I am exporting, automatically Tally will import the data from the same location, because I have created two companies in a single laptop. If you have two laptops, ensure that the file whatever you exported from A company, that has to be paste in B company's computer's tally install location. So you don't change the export location. Just keep it as C programs file tally data. That is an address. And here I'm going to enter the output file name. The master.xml. xm.xml is a file extension. I'm going to write here as ledgers.xml and just simply export. Yes, we just exported ledgers from Vedanta Software Solutions Company. At the same time, I would like to export even items, open items and press Alt E. You miss that if you export items, automatically the item dependence, that means item groups, item measurements will be also automatically exported and will be imported automatically. So open items and press Alt E, click on no, select XML format, and you do not change the format, you do not change the location. If the two companies are located in a single computer, right? And just I'm going to enter as ITEMS, items.xml, the file name. I'm just, because it is easy to remember, right? So ledgers and items, right? And yes, we just exported items and ledgers from this Vedanta Software Solutions. Once again, I am repeating, if you want to share the data between two computers, then you need to copy these files. You just copy these files, and after once copying these files, in B computer, just right click on Tally and open file location, and there you just paste. Here the same data is exported into the same location, right? So it is already exported in a single, because I'm creating two companies in a single laptop, so I no need to copy paste. When the systems are being changed, then you just copy this file from A computers to B computers tally installed location. How did you find that where tally was installed? Simply right click on tally and open file location. So wherever a tally was installed in that folder, just right click and simply click on paste, because in the system already I have the same file, so I don't need to do copy paste actually. So I'm just closing the same, right? And after that, now we are in the company of Vedanta Software Solutions. So now here I'm just opening V2. Now V2 is active company. There is no watches in this company. So I'll just go to, before importing, I'll just show you how many number of ledgers are being displayed. So if you go to accounts info ledger, there is only two ledgers which are created by default by Tally, right? And if you want to go to items inventory, there is no groups to display, there is no items to display, there is no measurements to display. Very simple. I'm just going to import data. There import masters means ledgers, or even item will be called as masters, and I don't want to import watches, right? So just go to masters, and here what is the file name that you like to import? LEDGERS ledger, that the file name that which we used to export, right? Ledgers.xml. If the file is available on the same company, automatically Tally will import the data. But on the time of import, it is asking you to select a treatment of entries already existing. If any of the ledger is already created, or I don't want to make them duplicate, so simply ignore the duplicate. Yes, data has been imported. If you want to go to accounts info and ledgers and display, you may see that in the V2 company, all the ledgers has been taken up. Yes, all the data was exported from Vedanta Software Solutions and imported in Vedanta 2 company, right? And before importing items, I'll just display that again. You can find there is no option for display, there is no option for alter, right? So just go to again import data and vouchers, sorry, masters, and here select ITEM at the file name that which we used to export, items.xml, and again ignore duplicates. Yes, again just go to inventory and stock item, and now you may see that a display and alter feature was enabled. And if you want to go to display, yes, the two items, along with the two items, you may see that when the groups are also exported, and also automatically all the dependents will be exported and will be imported automatically. So this is how we just export the data and import data in Tally application. One more thing also we can do, and that is not permissible actually. For example, you are not allowed to show these company activities in any other company, right? You may export and import ledger, but you cannot export and import business activities, because these particular business activities belongs to Vedanta company. Then how did you show the activities that happen in that company? So it is not permissible. But I'll just show you what is the process of exporting in the future if you need it. Just go to display. So now in this company, Vedanta Software Solution, the date of last entry was 1st May, and if you want to open Vedanta 2 company, you may see that no voters entered, so there is no entries recorded. So I'll just show you how to export and import. Just go to Vedanta Software Solutions, there just go to display under day book. In the day book, now there is totally one sales order voucher and one sales order voucher, 2,50,000 plus 2,50,000. Simply press Alt plus E from the day book and select no, and select format to export and import XML data interchange. You do not change the export location. Simply now it is going to be export in the name of daybook.xml, right? Yes, simply export the data. Right now the data has been exported from Vedanta Software Solutions. Just click on Vedanta 2, you may see that no vouchers entered here. Very simple. Just go to, if you want to go to display and daybook, you may see it still is being shown from blank and to blank. The data, there is no data was there. So just come back and just go to import data, vouchers, and what is the file name? daybook.xml, right? This, yes, the data has been imported. Now you may see that in the Vedanta it is going to display the date of last entry as 1st May. If you want to go to display under day book, you may see that yes, these two transactions are recorded in Vedanta Software Solution, but we just simply exported and imported into this company. So this is how it works. Thank you.